And it came to pass that he went in unto him into unto the king's palace with his brethren, and bowed himself before the king, and said unto him, Behold, O king, we are thy brethren of Ammon, whom thou dost deliver out of prison.